Bryan Cranston Kevin Spacey is not a very good person. Bryan Cranston has declared actor Kevin Spacey's career is over in the wake of serious claims of UAL assault made against the star. Saturday, November 25, 2017, the BFILFF international premiere of Last Flag Flying, held at the Odeon Leicester Square, rivals Mario Mitzis.com. The Breaking Bad star insists Spacey will never work in Hollywood again after the House of Cards actor was dropped from the Netflix show following an allegation of unwanted UAL advances from Star Trek Discovery actor Anthony Rapp. Spacey claimed he doesn't remember it happening, but apologized to Rapp and is said to be seeking treatment. "He's a phenomenal actor, but he's not a very good person," Cranston told BBC Radio 1's Newsbeat. "His career now I think is over." Several other people have since come forward accusing the actor of predatory behavior, including a woman who said he UAL-ly assaulted her 18-year-old son last year 16. The actor has categorically denied another allegation relating to a 14-year-old boy. Speaking at the launch of his play Network at London's National Theatre, Cranston was critical of Hollywood power players who prey on vulnerable young men and women. "There's a disorder among all those people who use their power, their place or their status in any industry to overpower someone and force someone to do something that they don't want to do," he said of the recent spate of allegations. "It's beyond disgusting. It's almost animalistic. It's a form of bullying. It's a form of control. It's almost always done to young vulnerable men and women who are starting their career. That sort of experience goes unchecked until something like this happens." Cranston's comments come after it was announced that Spacey's scenes in Ridley Scott's new All the Money in the World are being erased because of the allegations. In an unprecedented move by the respected director, Spacey's scenes will be reshot with veteran actor Christopher Plummer. "The pillars of what was are falling. Everything is being exposed," warned Cranston. "The silver lining is we're not accepting behavior like that just because it's the way it's always been."